A warm welcome on what is a lovely evening for football. Guy Mowbray with you for commentary alongside Sue Smith. We're very much looking forward to this division rivals game. Sue, what are your expectations from this?
Thanks, Guy. Well, I'm really looking forward to this one today. It'll be interesting to see how both teams line up. But what an atmosphere we have here. I absolutely can't wait.
Here's how the home side lines up. Emiliano Martinez is the goalkeeper. Lisandro Martinez starts alongside Inigo Martinez in the centre of defence, and they've decided for this one to play with two in attack. Here's how Wolves line up today. Peter Gulacsi is the goalkeeper. Carvajal plays with Andy Robertson in the fullback positions, and leading the attack is Darwin Núñez. Ferran Torres. Now, can he get the cross in? Having a look, and the shot thwarted. Oh, that's been won really smartly. Well, no surprise to see who we're focusing on. 50 appearances and counting now. Sue, what have you made to edge ahead? Oh, it's in! An early opener to get the game going. So off we go at 1-0. Ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. Wolves need to be better on the ball. Odegaard. Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening. Martinez. Fran Navarro. It's gone over the byline, so a goal kick on the way. Working hard to win it back there. Making decent progress here. They've lost it there, and the attack is over. Is incomplete. Nicely won. This is a positive looking move. And that's nicely won to see off the threat. Just needs the composure now. Chance, and it's on now. No problem at all in keeping that one out. They could level it here. Back off the bar. the keeper now after such a close shave.
That was a great attempt at goal, and you can see the relief in the goalie's face that he's gathered that. Well, so unlucky not to be level in this one, Guy. It was a great effort, but you just wonder if the
genuine chance. It's a decent stop by the goalkeeper. That's a corner. Maybe the chance to get their noses even further in front. And cleared well away from goal. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. Wolves regaining possession. Martinez. Now, this might be promising. What a chance here! Now, what can they do from here? Down nicely and in! Excellent work in goal there, well saved. On that whistle, the first half comes to an end. And there's the restart. Off we go again. Garcia. This has to be. And there's another one. Valuable breathing space for them now. Two nil then, as we get started again. There's room to do something here. Nicely sets it up. The approach play looked encouraging, but good defending to snuff out any threat. And unable to retain possession. Finish in just the right place here. Doesn't want to lose it now. Trying his luck. Across the dead ball line for a corner. Over it comes. And the defence ready for what was coming. Ødegaard. Trying to force a mistake. Promising position, this. Could be back in it here. A really promising attack has come to naught. Darwin Núñez. Making good progress here. Well, that's been won really smartly. Neither side doing a good job of looking after the ball. Navarro. Good vision. Now, this has to be. It's a three-goal lead. The win, almost guaranteed.
Well, if we look at this again, he shows great vision and awareness to play the ball through. And then through on goal, he decides to go for power. Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. And you have to say it was a good finish.
Navarro. And this could be. It's in. A well-taken goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Fran Navarro. A turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. Oh, crucial tackle to deal with the danger. Wolves going up through the gears now and stopped in their tracks with a change in possession. That's a good ball. Goes for goal. And that'll go out for a corner. And here it comes. And it's on now. But it's in at the second time of asking. Where was his defence? That is inexcusable.
Well, if you look at the replay, it's a shot across the goalkeeper towards the far post, which makes it difficult for him. He parries the ball, and as we always get taught as a kid, follow it every shot. That's what he does, and he gets the goal he deserves.
Genuine chance. Surely, the attack is over. Really good defending. Lovely, incisive ball. Oh, terrific from the keeper. Super speed, razor-sharp reactions. Edging ever closer to goal here. Can he finish? Still a chance off the keeper. But he can't do anything to keep that one out. You can see the frustration, tinged with fury, at not getting more protection from those in front.
Well, here we can see the replay. This is what you always get taught to do as a kid. Look for that far post, make it difficult for the goalkeeper, and always follow in. That's what happened, and that's why they get the rewards.
Torres. On he goes, terrific. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. Making decent progress here. Offside has been given here. They've given it away here. Could take things forward a notch here. Oh, a great chance! And a goal for them. But I'm afraid it barely even counts as consolation. 7 goals in the game now then, 5-2 as it kicks off again. What a chance! Oh, he tried to power it in when composure was surely the key. Allowed to go a long way with this. But able to deal with the danger decisively, well defended. Good defending, just when it was looking threatening. So that will do it for today, and it's the visiting fans who will go home the happier. Sue, your overall impression?
Well, that was really comfortable, wasn't it? The play going forward was so clinical. Took them apart at times and produced some top quality finishes too. It's a great result.
to edge ahead. Oh, it's in! An early opener to get the game going. Genuine chance. And it's a decent... This has to be! And there's another one! Valuable breathing space for them now. It's a 3-goal lead, and the win almost guaranteed. It's in! A well-taken goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. And it's on now. But it's in at the second time of asking. Where was his defence? That is still a chance off the keeper. Oh, a great chance. And a goal for them. But I'm afraid it barely even counts as consolation. What a chance! Oh, he tried to power it in when composure was surely the key. To edge ahead! Oh, it's in! An early opener to get the game going.